Hi, everybody. Today is May 22nd, 2013. This is just terrible. British soldier hacked to death in suspected Islamic attack. A British soldier was hacked to death by two men shouting Islamic slogans in the South London street on Wednesday in what the government says appeared to be a terrorist attack. Live Leak, I'll give you a link to this website, has video of the man apologizing evidently to a woman for witnessing the attack. You can see he's got blood. He's got a small hatchet and a knife. And there's several videos here. When the police arrived, evidently shooting the two suspects. A dramatic clip filmed by an onlooker just minutes after the killing showed a man with hands covered in blood brandishing a bloodied meat cleaver and a knife. "We swear by Almighty Allah, we will never stop killing you. The only reason we have done this is because Muslims are dying every day." The black man in his 20s or 30s, I would say he's in his 30s, wearing a wool jacket and jeans and speaking with a local accent, shouted in the footage obtained by British ITV news channel. "This British soldier is an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth." The attack was the first apparent Islamic killing in London since suicide bombers struck transport in July of 2005. The capital was shocked by the bizarre scene of the killer, covered in gore, declaring his motives to onlookers. He's talking like it's no big deal. This man knew exactly what he was doing, and he has no remorse. He's not crazy. You can see, can hear it in his voice. He's completely rational in his mind. The police shot the two suspects while trying to arrest them, and the wounded men were taken into custody. No information was immediately released about the identity of the suspects, but two sources familiar with the investigation told Reuters authorities were investigating a possible link to Nigeria. "I apologize to the women who had to witness that, but in our lands, our women have to see the same thing. You people will never be safe. Remove your government. They don't care about you," the videotape man said before crossing the street and speaking casually to the other attacker. Prime Minister David Cameron cut short a visit to France to return to London and chair an emergency national security meeting. The police are urgently seeking the full facts about this case, but there are strong indications that this is a terrorist incident, Cameron said before cutting short talks with French President Francisco Hollande to return home. "We have had these sort of attacks before in our country, and we never buckled in the face of them," he said. The attack happened on the edge of London's sprawling Royal Artillery Barracks in Woolwich, a South London working-class district which has a long-standing historic links to the military. In signs of backlash after the attack, more than 100 angry supporters of the English Defense League, a far-right street protest group, took to the streets, some wearing balaclavas and carrying England's red and white flag. They were contained by riot police. Ahmed Jama, a 26-year-old Woolwich resident, laid flowers down at the scene as a sign of respect to the families involved. "This has nothing to do with Islam. This has nothing to do with our religion. This has nothing to do with Allah," he said. "It has nothing to do with Islam. It's heartbreaking. It's heartbreaking." All right, bookmark my site. I'll give you a link to the videos. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.